What's up? Uptown Swing, level one. It's Peter and
Eve.
Okay, so we did basic step stomp. We held hands, we started with the right foot, and we did the rock step stomp, and we kind of repeated it. We went rock step boom, rock step boom. This could remind you of the step. Then we did scooting this way. Ready? And a scoot, a scoot, a scoot, and then we went this way. That was so you could learn the triple step. Remember, the triple step's kind of one little chunk of movement, it's just a little scoot. So we put it in where the stops were. So we'll stop first, then we'll triple. So we went rock, step, hit, rock, step, boom. Then we switched. Rock, step, triple, rock, step, triple. Or you can think rock, step, scoot, or whatever you want to sound like. That's the forward. We did both sides and just tried it a whole bunch. Then we connected up and we were like this. Leader's hand was on the follower's back like that. Follower's arm pops over like that. Everyone's chill, we're not here. We're here. She's not climbing Mount Peter up here. She's down wherever she fits. Then we do the flip-flop. Looks like this. I start left. She starts right. It's just the way we do it. Open, close, open, close. Same hand. Pattern. Rock, step, triple, step, rock, step, triple, step, rock, step, triple. And with that same pattern, we held hands, and we did what we call the yo-yo. Just practice steps, not big fancy moves. Now I'm just going straight, and she's doing the same thing as before. I can alternate in between. She doesn't care which one happens. And we added in the old stop and shake. A classic. Rock, step, bam, and then you shake, you shake, you shake. Back into the dance. We did it a whole bunch and had a good leader's choice. Everyone just practiced the footwork a million times, and we will see you next week.